With Marty, we just clicked somehow. We were able to, we were on the same page, and I don't know that there's any, I don't have any great secret or anything to tell or to say about how that happens. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. I've also worked with directors where we weren't on the same page and where we just grudgingly got through the movie, you know? But Marty and I, we saw it the same, and we would see the dailies and it was working, you know? And there's nothing that you know, it's like good sex makes you love the other person. Well, the good dailies, you know, it works out. You think you've reinforced each other. You think you're wonderful. I've never worked with such a brilliant director. I've never worked with such a brilliant cameraman because the dailies look good, you know? And but also we did have a genuine, I think, sympathy one for the other. And so did Paul and so did Bobby, because we were all, Bobby and Marty were born in New York, and Paul had lived there, and I'd lived there since 1953, and we all were filled, it's an extraordinarily New York movie, you know? And we were filled with New York-ness, and we all had some emotions and vision about New York that we were discharging, whether we knew we were or not. And it all meshed together. And Paul, who was not a native New Yorker at all, but had lived there off and on and felt, I mean, he had the emotions of Travis Bickle. Travis Bickle comes right out of his head. Paul is extremely intelligent. I mean, just in terms of IQ, a brilliant, brilliant man. And for a time, an extraordinary writer. His directing is more comp. I actually shot one of his movies now that I think of it. It's best that he should write. But no, he's directed some movies that are good too. But he was a very, very intelligent man, and it was always fascinating to talk to him. And he came from a kind of academic background too. He'd been to film school and he had taught film. He had written books on film theory and articles and this and that. And he was fascinating to talk to, always. So what more could I ask? It was marvelous. It was like being in film school heaven, you know? It had everything.